So why do test automation and why learn it? Well, in the transition to Agile and DevOps, we are doing product releases more and more frequently, right? We used to, in the time of box software, you would make a software release, you would ship it, and then you wouldn't make another release for several months. Now, when software is running in the web browser, it's not uncommon that we're pushing features several times a day. And every time you release a new feature or touch a piece of code, you basically have to do and test all other existing features, what we call regression testing. So imagine if you have a test team going through all the features, making sure that all the existing features work. Well, if you do that every couple of months, it's not so bad. If you do it several times a day, it's not sustainable. Wouldn't it be better if you have a piece of software that does that work for you? All that repetitive, boring work, clicking in the user interface, making sure the feature works. Yeah, that's why we have test automation, and that's what Busang was built to facilitate.